Hi Ready People, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel Hollywoods. I'm Asad and today I'm going to watch the official trailer of a movie called Three Body Problem, and it's a science fiction movie and it's based on a novel with the same name and movie directed by David Benioff and D.B. Weiss, who is the co-creator of Game of Thrones. And in the cast we have Aida Gonzalez and John Bradley, whom we know from the Game of Thrones. He played the Samuel Tarly. And we have here C. Simoka and Benedict Wong, which is a very good actors, and cast is looking good and directors are both good. So I'm going to watch the trailer and share my live reaction with you guys. So buckle up, hit the like button and let's react together.
There must be 30 dead scientists in the past month.
Yep.
The hell?
Has anyone else seen it? What happened to them?
Written with the blood on the wall.
Someone or something is
targeting
scientists.
They're gone after our best and brightest. There's someone behind everything. You just have to dig.
Whatever it is, it's watching and listening.
I'm the creator of Game of Thrones.
We don't know what they are. Maybe we can't know what they are.
Do you believe in God?
Based on the novel with the same name.
You're scared. You're right to be scared. But we have got one shot, and I need your help.
Prepare yourself for something very strange.
Whoa. What the hell? March 24, and they have released the trailer very old. So that was the trailer of Three Body Problem, and the trailer was well edited because it hasn't revealed much about the movie, which is a good thing. And it's a long wait till the movie comes on Netflix. So that was my reaction of the trailer, and share your thoughts about the trailer in the comment box below. And if you like my reaction video, so hit the like button, and if you don't like it, so hit the dislike button so I can improve my content. And if you want to watch more reaction videos of mine, so subscribe my YouTube channel Hollywoods and turn on the notification so you can get the notification of my upcoming videos. For now, goodbye, see you in the next video. Till then, take care.